Starting with breaking news, the charges have been filed against the man accused of fatally shooting his wife and three daughters in Tinley Park. The 63-year-old now faces four counts of first-degree murder. Police say he shot his wife and three daughters during an argument.